Let me show you how to make this new teacher gift. I sourced all my supplies at the Dollar Tree. Simply take your glass jar or your vase and add some hot glue. Then add your colored pencils one by one. Make sure to line up the bottom of the pencils with the bottom of the jar. Don't forget to like and follow for more tips, tricks, and DIYs. It's as simple as that. Enjoy!